from CBS 17 News.
Breaking tonight, a woman and child are both in the hospital right now with serious injuries after a dog attack.
It happened on Roan Drive in Garner. Wake County Animal Control took the two dogs to the animal shelter. Tonight, police are working to determine what caused that attack. Thank